Thank you so much, King Dagi. Sanitize comment section. One love.
Sino, Santa. so much. Yeah, to be you.
Yeah.
So, while he was in prison, he tells me his job was primarily to repair radio sets. So, at some instances while he was doing that, you would tune into Radio 2 and coincidentally, you would at times come across times when I would be playing his music. So he immediately fell in love with me. He actually said I straight away became his favorite radio presenter because he liked the way I did things. And I said, wow, that's good. So it ended up becoming a routine that while he was fixing the radio sets, he would actually listen to me. He ended up knowing exactly the timetable, my timetable, the times and the days that Eric Knight would be on radio, because he had become a fan at that time. So sometimes he would deliberately pretend as if he is not able to repair a radio set, but he would time it to repair it at a time and at a day that up on radio. The whole idea being not to miss Eric Knight on radio. That's what he told me. So I would play a lot of Simon Betu's music, as you know. And Arimu prison, hip hop Arimu jail. He says he would listen to me playing all his music. Achinzwa Opa radio, he was listening to me. So emotional it was to him. That's what he told me. He would cry and say, "This guy really remembers me. He really loves me. He really plays my music." So I became I became one of his favorite presenters, and he says he told himself that the very day you come out of prison, you would look for me. And exactly that's what transpired. When Simon Chimbetu was released from prison, one of the first people that he looked for, obviously apart from his family, was Eric Knight. He came to ZBC Mbare Studios. And I was on duty, I think, the day he came. Yeah, he had heard me, obviously, on radio. And I was told by the security guards at the gate that Simon Chimbetu, the musician, wants to see you. I said, what? Simon Chimbetu wants to see me? How? I don't know Simon Chimbetu. I only know him as a musician and all things. They said, yeah, he's here. He's been released from prison, blah, 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 blah. And I said, okay. I was also very anxious and excited. I said, oh, let him in. So he came to the ZBC, and obviously I knew him pictorially. I knew Simon Chimbetu's images, obviously, they were all over his albums, and of course he had been on telly once or twice. I think some of his music had already been played, so it was very easy to identify him at the reception. But the only striking point that I noticed, that when he came from prison, he was a bit overweight. So I was doubting, is that the real Simon Chimbetu? But yes, it was. And the voice, of course, betrayed him. It was.
He is the godfather of urban music. Vangwavano Moti, Madzibaba Rocky, Vangwavano meet Mr. Josphat, Vangwetino Moti, Guapo. Ladies and gentlemen, Rockfat Josphat is in the building. Mr. Wakanda Land, the king of Wakanda Land, Vanguya Panopa stage, Tumbojita, Patati Patata, Patati Patata. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for Mr. Josphat, aka Guapo. Four!
Sin más, tira boca. up, kill 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 up. Thank you so much. Myself as Roquefort Josephat, I'm here to represent and to pay homage to one of the gallant sons of the soil. Aish, aish, mdara sudzanga kaipa. We went to Mozambique together. I was a very young guy. He was my maybe I reminded him of a son or something. But this guy has got a very lovely voice. thank you so much for having me.
Rogi, thank you so much, Baba Sky. One love, my brother. And congratulations. I can see you are doing very well, my brother.
Thank you so much, Cap. But we mandrase and squeeze you guys can go on our mom, Dara. Shugeta!
Thank you so much. Sanitize!